wonderful words and your presence around us, Spirit of the living God. Thank you for your mighty deeds in the nation of Uganda. Viewers, thank you so much for joining me in this spontaneous worship time. I just want to use this time to appreciate God for the wonderful and mighty deeds that He did in the nation of Uganda. Uganda was indeed blessed. And I know that the lives of many will never be the same again. And so I give glory to you, my Father, Spirit of the living God, Spirit of my Father, I thank you for the grace you have given me and for the grace you have given to those who love me and who love the works of my Father and mentor, Prophet T.B. Joshua. Thank you for the grace you have given me to answer your call, to change lives, to change nations, to change the world. Father, this is my worship to you. At this hour, the Spirit of God just ministered to me that I need to give God worship. Just sing songs of worship and adoration. And ask Him that in His grace and mercy, He should continue to lead me day by day and hour by hour. Thank you, Jesus. And that is why I call you Yeshua. Jehovah El Gibeon, the Lord strong and mighty in battle. Now, who can compare to you, Jesus? None other can compare to you. No one and nobody will ever be like you. Thank you for being my pillar of cloud by day and my pillar of fire by night. Thank you for enlightening me with the knowledge of eternal. Thank you, Lord, for counting me worthy as a vessel unto honor, to take your name to the nations, to show your glory in its most excellent form. Yeshua HaMashiach. Oh, the reckless love of God. It chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. What is your situation? What are you going through right now? Do you feel condemned? Do you feel rejected? Jesus Christ would never reject you. Do you feel scorned? Embarrassed? He will never keep away from you. He will leave the 99 and search for you. No matter what you have done, no matter what you have done, Jesus will never reject you. He will begin to give you instruction, revelation, inspiration, direction. When you're stuck between a rock and a hard place, Jesus ever lives to pray for you, because He died for you. He reigns in power for you, and He still prays for you. What a reckless love of God that looks beyond our sins, our guilt, our shame, our embarrassment. And He seeks after us. He seeks to find His lost one, His lost soul. If you feel like the prodigal son, you can still run to the Master. Run to your Father. Run to Him so that He will continue to water the seeds of your life.
Singing on.
makes them suitable. Those whom he calls, he allows them to walk through oceans, to climb valleys, to cross seas and deserts. Just ask the Holy Spirit to continue to lead you. Lead you in his truth. Lead you in faithfulness. Lead you in righteousness. Lead you with the peace of the Lord. Hallelujah. You call me out upon the water, the great unknown, where feet may fail, and there I find you in the midst, in ocean's deep, my faith will stand. I will call upon your name. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours, and you are mine. Oh, hey, your grace abounds in this war. I'm a call.
the great physician. Ask the Holy Spirit to continue to lead you. When your trust is without borders, when you can walk upon the waters, wherever He calls you, you follow. He leads, you follow.
Distance is not a barrier. It has never been a barrier.
barrier for the move of the Holy Spirit. It can never be a barrier to the move of God in your life. As you join in this worship, to glorify God for his wonderful deeds in the nation of Uganda, who am I? Dirty as I am, you can still use me, oh God. I count myself unworthy of that grace because it is not merited. I do not deserve it. I have done nothing to earn it. I stand humbly before you, God, God of the heavens and the earth. In the spirit of Easter, I lift my hands to worship you, Lord, for your awesome sacrifice. You were the ultimate sacrifice. You went on the cross, and by your stripes, we are healed. By your stripes we are called. By your stripes we are made worthy of you. Worthy to move for you, to work for you, to stand for you, to worship you, to adore you, my Father. Spirit of my Father, I give you all the praise and honor.
The moon and stars, they went. The morning sun was there. The Savior of the world was fallen. His body on the cross, his blood poured out for us. The weight of every sin was upon him. Breath again, as heaven looked away.
He's alive forever. He's alive. Said he's alive in you. He's alive in me. He's alive in the nation of Uganda. Forever he's alive. He made the blind to see. He made the lame to walk. He healed the broken heart. Forever he's alive.
Thank God. Jesus says, come.
Jesus says, come. Jesus says, come. He says, come to me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, I will give you rest. I will give you rest from your restlessness. I will give you peace. I will give you joy. I will give you love.
Please don't let go.
Lift up your hands.
In His presence.
pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ. That whatever Satan has used to connect you to himself, that has stopped allowing you to give your praise to God, that has stopped allowing you to worship him in spirit and in truth, be broken in the name of Jesus. Whatever that has taken away your praise, be broken in the name of Jesus. Are you depressed because of the situation in your life, in your family, in the country, wherever you are? Whatever has taken that joy of praise and worship from your lips, be broken in the name of Jesus. Whatever has taken that joy of praise and worship from your lips, be broken in the name of Jesus. Be delivered in the name of Jesus. Be delivered in the name of Jesus. Every chain of sickness that has taken over your body,
God bless you.